Okay, so last episode we did a little trip out with the welding ship, finished off the ice mine, which is continually bringing more ice back in, which we can have a look at from here. So I think I put ice in the pistons, I did, so there should be an up that is currently there, all done. That one's at 10, so it's probably one of these. Interesting. Maybe it was that one. So if I put that back to 7.5, see, it's funny being able to do this from, you know, kilometers away. And now if I go to the inventory and we look for ice, the drills are bringing more ice in. There's a large cargo and container that's, it's filling up, it's not full. And then all the O2 H2 generators got plenty of ice in them. So we're making progress, definitely making progress. Like I say, in this episode, the idea will be I just want to get that extra facility on the go. It's not really necessary. This section out the back here. So like I say, I've got 5 refineries and I think that's 4 assemblers stacked up here, so it's not really necessary at the minute. I might leave that till later. You never know, we might have the resources when this comes back from its mission out in space. So let's just get a bit of this welded up. That done for now. At least it won't look half finished. I mean, it is half finished, but I'll get back to that in a bit. So if I'm not going to build that facility, I think I should probably get on with this, finish out, you know, what we're doing. So yeah, it's probably a good idea to get the welding ship. And get some bits in here. So should be all right for now. I can't imagine we'll need much more than what's there. So turn it off, recharge, put it on, and then unlock ourselves. So I'm not really sure why everything's tilting when it's coming off the connectors at the minute, but yeah, I guess we'll figure that out. Them on, and let's get this. There we go. that side done. Nice and easy. Now then, so the bottom is complete. Let's put this back for now. I think I might need to put some more side thrusters on it, because tilting every time I turn a corner, it's not the easiest thing. So get that locked up. Locks, turn it on, recharge, turn the engines off, and park it back up. So yeah, these cargo doors now probably haven't got any construction components on me, so let's just take that and the button panel. Control button or a panel. Now, if I'm going to build a wall here, I actually think I might take it out one block further, just so I've got that extra tiny bit of room. But it will mess up this. I mean, it'd be cool if I could put it there, just there, that'd be nice, but no. Now the thing is, before I do this bulkhead wall, I kind of want to have conveyors coming up, which would come up in this block here. So yeah, we'll probably have to take that out anyway and move it one block forward. So yeah, after, you know, spending 20 minutes, half an hour just designing this front end, I'm now going to munch it all to pieces again and redesign it again. Okay, so I'll deal with the button later. I do need interior plates. Let's just take that. Should be on this block here. So we've got that in. Now I can start closing this off again, which after all the effort I went through, I'm a little bit annoyed at myself for this, but yeah, it is what it is. So there should be one more of these, like so. Then it was the I don't think this is the right one. No. think it's going to be in here. Was it this one? This is the thing, I've deleted it already. Silly boy. Well, let's just get... Where is it? That piece in? Yeah. It must be one of these. Sometimes it's a nightmare trying to figure out how it works and which block to use. And there should be a block. You would assume they'd have a piece for everything. Kind of would work, but it's, yeah, again, not the right piece. I don't know what I'm going to use to do this, because it doesn't seem to want to work. Very frustrating.
Fuel low. Fuel critical.
Ran out just as I refilled. So... I might have to get rid of that block and try to use something else then. But as of yet, I haven't really found anything that connects properly. That might have to be the best piece. Light armor slope transition again. Which, like I say, it's frustrating that we don't have every block. I think it is, yep. That one's that piece. again. Now if I really want to do this, I do need to move this forwards a space. My bottle there. Be careful with that. Right, so maybe that's what I dropped earlier. I'm not sure. These bad boys though, these are not an easy thing to grind up and move a block. So let's just quickly do this. Okay. I haven't got it on my tab. Right.
Inventory full.
That's that one. Strange that it didn't turn back on again, but never mind. Okay, and same again. So move that one forwards or out a block. Something like that. I think I missed the grids. Another 10 tubes. Whilst the lightning's cracking off outside. Okay, right. Both turned off already. So, now then, at this point, I need another conveyor. And a cargo container. I haven't got any interior plates, so let's get back onto that. Yep. Conveyor. That's everything. Grid, tube, display, construction. Grid, display, construction. I think I'm going to need more grids. Right, tubes, small tubes. Don't. Okay, that is why they didn't turn on, because they weren't connected, but it's still not turning on, which is cool by me. So let's do that. 1, 2, 3. Now here in the middle, I think I want another one of those, and then I need to hook those up somehow, which will probably just be a tube down and across. So we'll see how that works. They're just there for now. Don't need 500 of it, but yeah, that's cool. If that goes in there, theoretically, motor construction components, hopefully. Still get this to be airtight by putting blocks here, here and here. So we shall see how that works. Like I say, I could use the tubing, which might not be a bad idea. The conveyor tube. Because that will, what's the word, it will be airtight. 7. Okay, so, how do I want to do this? Like I say, I could just come over 3 here and up. That does destroy the maybe I'll bring one down the center. I'm not sure, I guess we'll see. Did that suddenly come on? It did, yes. Okay, so just off. The blue ones are somewhere else. On and on. That's those 2. Off. Yeah, cool. I need steel tubes, motors, and some construction components. Tubes, steel tubes, motors, and construction. That's probably not enough, but that will do for now. Okay, so that should allow me to put the turret emplacement on the top corner there and still have 5 blocks down the middle, which is more than enough. Yeah, we'll just get a bit more energy. It's a bit difficult when the weather's like this. You can't really see anything going on. So, if I was bringing it down that last one, again, this back and forth between, I should probably set up a couple of my toolbars. Like, I'm literally back and forth adding things, taking things off all the time, so it might not be a bad idea. Is that what I want coming through it? On this angle. I think it is. It kind of rounds that a little bit. It's just this block I might want to change out. Maybe not that one. Although that's not too bad, I suppose. Yeah. Rounds that fairly nicely, leaves that little weird gap which I've got on both of those edges. Now this, which, let's try this again. Need steel plates. Got a couple of them going again. Back to it again. So still not quite sure whether this is what I'll go for. Because I'm probably going to need to change that block out to get that front edge nice and streamlined. Yeah, I need to take these two out. And put that one in. Like that. Block like that. Yep. And that one on the front, and that should pop that off at the same point. Okay. It kind of looks horrible, I'm not going to lie. Maybe thank you. I prefer that. It shouldn't be doing that. Oh, I know. Yeah, I'm an idiot. I had not realised I had done that. So I cut it off and didn't have it lined up properly. So let's try this again. Just put a block here for now. Try that again. Is it there? It is, yeah. Might round that block in, so we'll have to figure that out in a second. But that is the basic principle of that. Just want the long piece on there. Pardon me. Some more steel because I dropped it all off. Prefer that. So now then, at this point these need to come out. Yep. I'm gonna put another of those here. Also means I can bring that directly up if I want to. So I don't really need that conveyor in the middle. Did I just do something stupid again? No, it didn't move. Good. Good. Because I... Yeah, I was nearly very stupid there. So let's just put a block there and a block there for now. Then weld it up. And at this point the top is on. I can now start to work on the side here. I will probably just take all of this out from here. Not the square blocks, because I'll probably keep them. That one, that one. And that one, probably.
No energy.
Okay, all right. Give me a chance. Get myself in the seat. Stop myself from dying from cold. Even though it says it's warm outside. Cold. Maybe it's warm in the cockpit.
Inventory full.
Double check I'm not going to drop the engines on the floor by cutting these blocks out. One off. That one. And that one off. Probably that one as well. Yes. Okay. Right. So, I've got one edge going on so far. And in order to get to where I want to be, I think might try that. That design. Certainly works from that perspective, so now I have to figure out how to get these corners nice. So that's going to go there. this. One, two, three. And two, three. Okay. So that's the basic layout there. This one. So the only issue is that everything else is a full block, right? There is no half block to do that with. So maybe that, and then that. Perfect by a long, long way. Not perfect, but I think it might have to be that. Which, again, it kind of looks alright, kind of doesn't. So, it's not exactly what I had in mind for this. It's just, it's frustrating that there isn't a block to fill every space. It seems funny that whoever doing the block textures or whatever hasn't thought about that themselves, but I don't know. Then did a full block underneath there, and the transitional pieces. That one. Okay, it kind of works. It's not the prettiest thing to look at, I'll be honest. It could have been nicer, I think, if we'd have rounded those through, which is a potential. floor. That piece. So it look a little bit less awkward, and then I thought there was a whole block with a piece sticking above it.
Fuel low.
Certainly doesn't work. One of them. Like, I want that piece, but with the full block coming out to the corner. And I'm sure it exists, but I cannot seem to find it. What's that? There we go. That's better.
Energy low.
Just, just makes it easier. Nicer looking with those rounded corners. And yeah, I think that's a bit nicer. So we'll try and do that again, which was the slopey piece. Okay, so something to this one. Just see if there's a better piece to make that junction work better. Which there is, that one, cool. That one I've just changed. Yeah, the one next to here. And that was 6, I believe. Yep. Cool. Okay, so that actually looks, oh, I'm not going to say it looks nice, but it looks better than what it did. Do from this one. That kind of fits to there. And I think take that out. Put that piece back in again. And do it's not this one. It's not, it is this one. Yeah, I think I like that better. So let's just get rid of that one.
No energy.
No energy. Well, whilst my screen is glowing red. Was it that I used? Not one of those. One of those. No. What did I use? I see that piece. Okay, right. I think that just works. It's not the nicest front end, but yeah. Now I need to start bringing this down in the corner here. That's not going to work. That's not going to work. Do I need that piece again? case. Yep. Cool. And I'm pretty sure I've got a piece to do that as well. Is it in this one? Let's just do this underneath first, because yeah, we need to. And at that point, we're two blocks away, so we do this one. So these half blocks, man, they make things really difficult to blend. Literally no block to fit in these gaps properly. There is. Found it. Cool. Okay. Now just these blocks. Thingy.
low.